Molly King and I, Pritchard, are being kept nearly as busy denying any romance between them as they are practicing for Strictly Come Dancing. And they didn't exactly help their cause on Saturday night's quarterfinal December 2nd as they ended their rumba with what looked suspiciously like a unsnug dancing to Hopelessly Devoted to You from Greece for Musicals Week. Their sweet rumba won them 2 9s from Shirley Ballas and Bruno Tonioli, but it was the end of the dance that got everyone's tongues wagging. Related Strictly Come Dancing Musicals Week catch-up, all the performances. Judges' comments and scorey 7 presenter Tess Daly was at it as she asked the couple, "Did you actually kiss on the lips there? Just as I ran on? I was so close, Molly, and I stayed true to form, though, denying everything with some sweet giggles, but it was enough to keep the rumors of romance alive for another week. Well, we guess they were only giving their fellow contestants what they wanted. If it happened at all, that is. Molly and I shippers might be disappointed, though, as the non-couple have denied that there's anything going on between them. Many, many times." Appearing on This Morning earlier this week, the dance partners insisted they were just really good friends. And explained the reports by saying everyone loves a love story. "We get on so well, thoughts why there's these rumors," Molly said. Eagle-eyed viewers can continue to ponder Molly and Edge's relationship as Strictly Come Dancing continues tonight December 3 with the results show on BBC One at 7:20 p.m. Want up with the minute entertainment news and features? Just hit like on our Digital Spy Facebook page and follow on our @DigitalSpy Twitter account and you're all set.